my Lord, real. My name is Jono. I'm here. First grade, I see my mom in preschool. I live late, lost their phone. Sir Charles, so for her, Ibra, Trevor, took to France. So he packed some fish and chip trees, his hat, and best press pants. He bought a ticket for a red man to Paris Post. When Sir Charles checked into his room, he opened his suitcase. He dropped his jaw at what he saw, a coffee dress of lace. There was lotion made for perfect paws and polish for long, pretty clothes. He saw paintings of Ducky and they were the best he'd ever seen. This is not my bag, he said. He saw a pen written in red. Sir Charles searched all over France. Miss Vicky had his best press pass. He had a plan that could not be beat, but finding Miss Vicky was no small feat. He searched the country through fields of wheat. He traveled far and wide. He searched cafes, he looked on lazy Christians, tools, and great things. Then something caught Sir Charles' sight. He saw a bus as it drove by. On the side of the bus, he saw Miss Vicky learn to draw. He chased the bus for half an hour. He finally stopped at the Eiffel Tower. The line was long to meet the photo that would teach them how to doodle. Sir Charles waited patiently and months on three. Sir Howard T. Finally, the purchase met. It was a day they not forget. Sir Charles tipped his head and met and saw Miss Vicky reaching out her paw. I believe I have your case. Will you see with a smiling face? The butchers trade dance and then planned to meet at 10:30. The butchers met at the French cafe. They met on trees for half the day. They painted portraits and talked for hours. They saw the city and painted flowers. This is where their story ends. They lost their bags, but found good friends. The end. Thank you for listening.